updates can be performed in various areas of WiseNet, saving you time and reducing errors. If you want to update course enrollment fields such as start and end dates, tags, statuses, etc. for multiple learners in a single course offer, then you can use the bulk update course enrollments option within the course offer enrollments page. Tick the checkbox next to each learner's name to select the learners you wish to update. At the bottom of the list in the action dropdown, select bulk update course enrollments, tick the fields that you wish to update, enter the relevant information, and then click perform cascade. You can also bulk update unit enrollment fields, learner fields, checklist for multiple learners from the same drop-down option. You can use the enrollment update wizard option for the learners page to update end dates and outcomes. You can bulk update unit enrollments for an individual learner from the unit enrollments page for that enrollment. You can also use the bulk update unit enrollment option from the course offer enrollments page to quickly update results and outcomes for your learners in bulk. It is important to tick the fields you wish to update and then enter the relevant information to update before you apply changes. We also have another option called Cascade Wizard, which helps with bulk updating the compliance fields. We hope you enjoy exploring the Learn resources for more options. See our Reels page and Learn to watch more videos. Achieve more with WiseNet. Thank you.